Well, the delegates have been having the best time here in Panama, but there's been one thing on their minds.
For 2 weeks, all of them have been wondering, guessing, and anticipating this very moment. And here it is. Ladies, take a deep breath.
Respiren, señoritas, respiren. Okay, this is it. Aquí vamos. It's time to find out which 15 of these 71 delegates are making their way closer to the title of Miss Universe 2003.
Prior to our show, a separate panel of judges viewed all the delegates in a preliminary competition. Here now are their choices in random order, tonight's top 15.
First, we have South Africa.
Come and join us, Trinidad and Tobago!
Take your place, Venezuela!
This network will be there in 2004, Greece!
Okay, get ready. Now it's time for Panama!
You have been waiting for this moment. Czech Republic!
Next, we have Namibia.
Crossing over the halfway mark with Canada.
Okay, Brazil!
And next we have Serbia and Montenegro!
Here we go, USA!
Oh, this world is a big place. Angola!
All right, we're calling Japan!
There are only two left. Next, we have Dominican Republic.
And finally, Peru.
Oh man, there they are, the top 15 delegates of Miss Universe 2003.
I love this show. Congratulations to the fabulous 15. All of the delegates are wearing fashion by Sarabasan of Panama.
No matter what country you're from, the delegates are living proof that beauty is an international